Fast, effective actions by responders is the only solution when industry is faced with accidents, disasters, and other in-plant emergencies. The Texas A&M Engineering Extension Service Emergency Services Training Institute, or TEKS-ESTI, trains more than 120,000 emergency response personnel each year in more than 200 courses, many of which are eligible for Pro Board and NPQS certification. TEKS-ESTI Industrial Firefighting and Emergency Response Program addresses specific industry needs using the most advanced methodologies available in the fire training world. Each year, TEKS-ESTI trains more than 9,000 industrial professionals associated with all types of industrial facilities and processes such as oil refineries, LNG plants, storage terminals, and chemical plants. TEKS-ESTI training is conducted at Brayton Fire Training Field in College Station, Texas. Our 23 industrial firefighting props offer real-world, hands-on training scenarios. Brayton Fire Training Field has truck loading racks, rail car loading racks, props that simulate refinery units, and TEKS-ESTI has the largest bulk storage tank prop in the United States. Our liquefied gas props offer derailed rail cars, a blown-out wellhead, and a vapor dispersion prop. TEKS-ESTI also offers marine training on a simulated ship complete with an engine room. Our instructors are what makes TEKS-ESTI the best. With years of extensive industrial firefighting experience, you'll benefit from their experiences and shared knowledge. Our instructors are included in the process of prop building and leak placement. Along with our robust facilities and world-class instructors, TEKS-ESTI can customize classes for specific scenarios at your facility, and our instructors can come to your facility to teach classes and provide guidance on firefighting techniques. For more information on the TEKS-ESTI Industrial Firefighting and Emergency Response Program, visit our website at TEKS.org/ESTI.